After my career as a professional volleyball athlete ended, I thought I had lost everything. I want to see new world and be able to grow in the process. As a former professional athlete, as a mother, and as a woman, I want to create images using my body as a canvas. I have my current present because of my past experiences. Grasp onto every opportunity that presents itself and embrace the success and failures. For now, I will focus on what's in front of me and continue to work hard.